What's up, everybody? Hey there, fam. Got some good news. Look, my appeal has been approved. I have zero copyright strikes and zero community guideline strikes. So guess what? They realized that I got false flagged and the appeal process worked. I was not hopeful for it. I was very doubtful that it was going to work. I did contact a trusted flagger, but he says I have to wait to see if the appeal is denied. And nope, the appeal was not denied. It was approved. My video did not break any community guidelines because that video was back in 2016 and YouTube updated their community guidelines twice since my video was uploaded. So here we go. See, look at that. So if you guys want to check it out, it's there. It's all their deception in Islam, what all non-Muslims should know. Okay, so it's there. Oh, I'm so freaking happy. But listen, this is not the only good news I have. So this video has been reinstated. If you want to check it out, you can. That's not the only good news I have for you. Guess what else has happened? Remember this video? It was in limited state, right? Guess what? Not anymore. It's not in limited state anymore. Nope, it is. Look, you can... Let me just prove to you it's not in limited state. See, look at all the comments. Comments. Plus the ratings there, okay? So, yeah, the Make Germany Great Again video, the video that got me an arrest warrant out of Germany. Yeah, that's back and it's not in limited state. And I didn't even appeal it. I was like, you know what? I'm not going to appeal this video. If you guys go back and watch the other video, you'll see the appeal button was unchecked. I didn't even push it. I didn't even try to appeal this video. When I found out that this video was in limited state, I was like, oh, forget it. I just gave up. So someone in YouTube likes me and they took this video out of limited state and they also approved my appeal. So whoever you are, thank you so much. And most of all, I want to thank all my subscribers who support me. You guys rock so hard. I am so happy to see that YouTube is not completely unreasonable. They are fair. So this was a good thing. So those videos are back. This is out of limited state and my other video has been reinstated and it's no longer removed. It's back. So many of you have asked me to do a breakdown analysis of my discussion with Richard Spencer to actually give my opinion about it, and I will do that. So expect that video to be uploaded next week. But the biggest thing I want you to expect is for me to wait to see if the memo is going to be released next week. I do believe it's supposed to be released next week. If I am wrong, please correct me in the comments section. But two things are supposed to happen next week. One is the memo is supposed to be released. And two, the Democrats have up until the 8th to come up with a deal for DACA. So far, they are basically turning down all of President DJ Trump's compromises, you know, his proposals. And I mean, they are really shooting themselves in the foot. And so expect a video about one of those things, either DACA or the memo. So expect that video to be released next week as well. So once again, thank you all for your kind words, your supportive words. And those of you who are working in YouTube who may be watching this video, thank you so much for being fair, removing the strike, as well as taking my video, Make Germany Great Again, out of limited state. Thank you so much. And I'll see you guys next time. Later, taters.